everyone, and the theme senior celebration, so we're trying to have fun, and we hope you enjoy it, okay? All right, thanks a lot. Hello? Okay, our first singer is Amanda. She's gonna start us off with her senior solo. So here she comes.
Has its time. My name is Tammy Baker, and I'm going to be singing On My Own from Les Miserables. Before I start, I'd just like to say thank you to all my friends and family and everyone who supported me during my 4 years here at West Point.
Thank you. can tell they're quite a group. I've really enjoyed working with them, and I look forward to working with them next year also. Thanks for a great year, kids.
Thank you.
Before I start, my song, I have a few people to thank for getting me through these high school years. First of all, my parents, my mom, my stepdad for keeping me in line, and my dad for always being there. And I'd also like to thank my sisters and brother, my cousins, and I have a few special friends. I'm setting the song out in school. Ryan, Nicole, my girlfriend. She's another special one. Matt, who's always been there to help out. And a few other ones. But this one's all for you, so we'll try and lighten this concert up a little bit.
First of all, I'd like to thank my parents and everyone else.
Thank you.
sign?
Fine.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Ryan Allen, and I'm doing my senior solo tonight. The song I'm doing is a pretty popular one. A lot of you will recognize it. It's one of my favorites.
Thank you.
Well, that's a pretty tough act to follow, but I'll try. Before I get started, the song I'm going to sing is called I Made It Through the Rain by Barry Manilow. It's one of my favorite songs, so that's why I picked it. But also, there's another reason. Throughout high school, I've had, like anybody else, had obstacles to overcome, and I've had to make it through some pretty tough times. And sometimes it didn't seem like I was going to make it, but there are people in my life who helped me, my mom, my dad, and of course Billy, and all my friends, Spidey, Brian, Amanda, Matt, all of them. And so I think I now have made it through the rain, and I'm going to start a new life. So here I go.
We keep the feelings warm, protect them from
director of the choir. We're very honored to present these seniors with an alma mater, a rose or a boutonniere, and their pin for participating in choir and for their many achievements. We ask that the parents come and meet their son or daughter when we call their name and give them their rose. The first senior we'd like to call is Matt Rogish. He is presented by Ronald and Charlotte Rogish. He's a one-year member of Mixed Choir, a three-year member of Concert Choir and Triumph, a two-year member of Plaid Bands. He has performed in one ensemble at contests. He has participated in cross-country, in which he was a captain in the 1993 season. He's participated in indoor-outdoor track, GI contest, black light, and has been an attendant off stage. After high school, he plans to attend the University of Finley and major in equestrian studies and minor in environmental and hazardous materials management. His favorite high school memory is that of spring break 1994. Matthew Rogan.
Involved in NHS, freshman and JV basketball, and marching band and concert band. After She's also been a four-year member of Tri-M and a treasurer for 2 years. She had 2 years of Class Act and 1 year of Harmony Bells. She's performed in 2 core solos and 4 ensembles at concerts. She has been involved in cultural awareness, track for 2 years, cheerleading for 5 years, cross country for 1 year, and Beachwood Place team board. After high school, Nicole plans to attend Ohio University and major in psychology. Since music is a significant part of her life, she plans to continue with it at OU with a minor in vocal performance. She participated in 3 musicals, Oliver in the orchestra, Oklahoma in the orchestra, and this year she'll be in her stage debut in the Music Man. Her favorite high school memory is of Mr. Oppenheim's chemistry class. Congratulations.
Involved in contact, band, marching band, and yearbook. After high school,
been in many musicals, Cinderella, Oliver, Little Roman, and The Music Man. Brian has participated in my tryout. His favorite memory is that of the musical Oliver. Congratulations.